this simple lesson, I will teach you how to add skyboxes. Very, very simple and won't take more than a couple of seconds to show you guys. So the first thing what you need to do is basically just go to base plate so I can just show you as an example. And of course, as you can see, this is our default skybox. This is the only skybox that will show up anytime that you will create a custom game of your own. This is your default skybox. Now let me show you how to change your skyboxes. In order to change your skybox, you just go to toolbox, and in the toolbox there's a lot of Roblox models that you can use to create your games. There's a lot in this toolbox. So only thing I'm going to type here in my search box is skybox, because I want to be very, very specific on what type of skybox I want. So as you can see, there is many skyboxes you can choose from. You can change your current skybox to a sunset skybox, SpongeBob, Counter-Strike, Skybox Text, Minecraft skybox, lots of skybox. So here's how I add it. Basically, I'm going to click on City Skyline skybox, and there you see that we have like a pixelated skybox with a skybox with a bottom as well. And this is our sky right here. So like a city outline skybox. So when you click on the skybox, it will show up over here in your lighting area. Now, if you don't want this type of skybox, you can always go to lightning and select the skybox you don't want and just delete it. Now let's say if I want to choose another skybox, so simply I just click on the skybox I want, and it should show up. But if it doesn't show up, just give it a couple seconds until it does. And as you can see, this is like a very, very beautiful skybox that you see right here. So that is pretty much a simple way of how to add skybox into your Roblox games. Very, very simple.
Be sure to join Tech Dev Academy's workshops and camps, and also read some great articles on their blog page.